Hey guys, what's up? So my name is Sandra Bullitt and I usually don't do tutorials videos, but I've been having this issue. I do use a gimbal, a Smooth 4 by Zhiyun, and since the last update I can't use my gimbal. I get a black screen. The other characteristics of the gimbal, you know, it works, the turnaround and everything, but as you can see I get a black screen. I don't have my camera here. And the controls here don't work either. Okay, so this is what was happening on my app, and that's what I'm going to teach you to fix. We have to uninstall the app, and I have to find it. Okay, here we go. So I'm going to uninstall the app. All right, there you go. And now I'm going to install the new app. But you guys have the link, okay, near under the video. You have the link so you can download the app. And don't worry, this is not a pirate app, okay? This is just the previous version before the latest update, okay? And actually it was sent to me by Zhiyun, so it's official. It's no hacking here. It's just basically going back to the previous version that was working. This is the previous version that we are now going to install. All right, so here we go. You get this message, this file can damage your phone. Don't worry about it, because again, this was provided by Zhiyun official. So I'm going to say okay. And now it's going to take a while because it's a large file. Okay, so the app is here. It has downloaded. And all you need to do is go to your transfer files folder. So you can see it again, the name is 410, so you just have to click on it and say that you want to install it. Here you go. And there you have to be careful, because you don't want to allow the app to update, okay? Because if it updates you get the same issue, right? Okay, so you say concluded, and now you go to the app store and go here, manage apps, manage your apps, and find Zhiyun, ZY Play, right? So this is, well, this is not by order, oh my gosh. So my boyfriend has too many apps on his phone. That's all I'm going to say about this. Anyway, here we go. Now I have to click on the app. And you see these three dots, click on these three dots, and you have to uncheck this box. There you go. So that means that this app is not going to update by itself, okay? And you don't want it to update, at least not for now. There you go, all great. So now you just have to leave this page, and I'm gonna do this, and all right, there you go. And now I'm gonna find ZY Play. And I'm going to put it, and you'll see that this fix, hopefully, it would be really awkward if now it doesn't work. Well, it works on this phone, but I'm using two phones to do this, so please bear with me. Okay, so first, the phone is there, all right? Now I'm just going to turn on my gimbal. It's on, you can see it's on. And I'm going to enter the app the same way I did before. And okay, I'm going to agree with everything again, blah 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 blah. Yes, yes, yes. When entering the app, be very careful, okay, because you get again a message saying new update available. Don't click go, please don't click go again. You don't want to update your app, so click on the X button on top there, and then you got to then you get to choose your gimbal, and I'm trying, but I have this thing in front of me and I can't, but okay, there. Smooth 4, let's connect with Smooth 4. Let's allow. All right, and hopefully that will work. I hope it didn't update. You have to be really careful for it not to update. So yeah, I know it's a pain, and every time you enter the app, you have to be careful and don't click update. Okay, but other than that, you'll be fine, and hopefully Zhiyun will release a new update that works very soon. And there you go! As you can see, it's working, and now I can see myself, and all all the buttons of the gimbal are working. So basically the app is back to its old self, and you can now use your gimbal at least safely until the next update. Alright, so remember, if the new update, if you try it and it doesn't work again, you can always come back to this video and do the same process. I'll leave the link of the previous version there so you can install. For Apple users, I'm sorry I can't help, but you can always contact Zhiyun support, and I'm leaving also the email so you can reach them directly and ask for an app that is compatible. An app that works with your phone. Alright guys, so final favor, since you're still here, please do subscribe my channel. I'm trying to reach 100 subs, and actually I don't, I'm still not monetized here on YouTube, and I just need 170 subs. Can you guys help? Just leave a subscribe and check out my music. Hope you like it. Bye!